you called Connor Heyward? Did you deliberately not want to tip off Cam, but then you called him right after that?
It was none of Cam's business. Cam just happens to be his big brother. But I say that, and I mean it. Connor's resume speaks for itself. He's a Swiss Army knife. He's very talented. He has a nice skill set. He's a capable runner. He's a capable blitz pickup guy. He's very good in terms of the screen game, timing, and feel. He made some plays down the field as a tight end in that offense. He's a physical guy. We imagine that he could be an offensive contributor in teams. And so he was very worthy of that consideration, and I didn't want to water that down in any way by including Big Brother.
You guys are up now to four sets of brothers. Is that the cap on brother sets on this roster? Could you find a couple more?
You know, we value the intangible quality. And when you're doing business with one, it probably gives you an indication about the intangible quality of the other. And we're all continually trying to measure that which we cannot. And that probably is what drives us toward the brother game. But the guys that we do business with, they're here on their own merits and their own capabilities. In some instances, they just happen to be brothers.
Okay.